the strongest emotions. After all the harm I've caused, you still.